Our cast is joining forces with members of the original series cast, including Captain Kirk himself, William Shatner, in the seventh installment from the Star Trek film legacy. As far as the storyline goes, well, I can tell you, full of drama, adventure, life, death, Klingons. Red alert! Everything you've come to expect from both of Starfleet's heroic legends.
I'm very hopeful that it will be the best of all the Star Trek features. And that's saying quite a lot, because we've done some really fine features at Paramount. So we have a solar observatory, which is a very interesting new element in Star Trek lore. Stellar cartography is a new set. It's on the Enterprise D, commanded by Jean-Luc Picard for the last seven seasons. It's the most important set, I think, in the feature, because it's where you learn everything you need to know about the end of the story.
Hey, Mark.
Captain Kirk.
Yeah.
I'd be honored if you would give the order to get underway.
Take us out.
I think they're going to see a terrific story, and most importantly, because I've always argued this from the very beginning, it is going to combine certain members of the original crew with our crew. And I always felt that any feature film that we made, any first feature film, should be in the form of a transitional film, and this is, and it's been done very excitingly.
But that's not all.